Thanks for watching Access Hockey MI. We're at LC Walker Arena sitting in one of their new suites, home of the Muskegon Lumberjacks. Today we're bringing you an interview from Matt Staudacher. He is an alternate captain this year, newly named, and he gives us his opinion on this year's team and what he likes to work on and how wearing the A affects him. Keep on watching to see more videos, like and subscribe to our channel, and keep watching. Thanks.
So tell me a little bit, you're an alternate now. Mm-hmm. So tell me a little bit about that experience for you. What was that like, and how does that change your game?
First off, it actually came as kind of a shock to me. Guys are talking about, we voted as the returners voted, and so some guys were saying they put my name down, and I was like, okay, cool. Didn't really think it would happen, but when he said my name for an alternate captain, I was super excited, just because like, it's a big responsibility, mm-hmm. and for me, it's really helped me become like more of a man, like responsible, like have the guys like, under my wing and everything like that. So I've enjoyed the time of having the A on my shoulder. So it's nice.
Now, why was it such a surprise for you? Just you don't see yourself in that position, or do you just?
I mean, I'm not really one of the older guys in the team. I'd say I'm still 18 years old. So, but I mean, I guess age doesn't really matter when it comes to leadership. So I don't know. I mean, but. After just playing 1 year in the league, you don't really think to get a letter on your jersey the next year, but I'm super excited mm-hmm. about it. So
now mentally, I mean, you said it, you know, it's kind of challenging you a little bit. How does that come out on the ice? Are you playing a little bit differently? Are you a little bit more attentive to other guys on the ice? Now, how is that changing your game overall?
I think it's just the way it changed my game is by leading on the ice. It's like always, like if I'm having a bad game, like coach talks about faking the energy. Like if you're not playing well today, like. You can't bring on the ice, bring on the bench, and so like mm-hmm. having the leadership role, like you have to be bringing that every day. So that's what's different for me is just the off ice part of it. So
mm-hmm. And now is that a struggle for you? Is the position a little bit of a challenge for you?
At first, but I'm really starting to get used to it more because we have Sully and Bukes who are great captains, so they mm-hmm. really help me. Like I watch what they do, and I try to do the same thing and mm-hmm. spread it onto the guys. On the team, so I mean they're doing a great job of it. So
you guys, you three working together, mm-hmm. it's working
yeah.
out pretty
yeah.
well.
Yeah, I think we're all like we have meetings weekly with each other, talking okay. about the guys on the team, talking with Coach Hammer. So we're getting along really well.
Now going forward, I mean, right now you guys are doing really well,
mm-hmm.
And it's kind of unprecedented. Mm-hmm. It's franchise record coming up, and
yeah.
it's well, it is a new franchise record.
Yeah, yeah.
So how does that, you know, affect the chemistry in the locker room? I mean, do you guys just have that tangible energy and it just comes out on the ice? Or are you guys really not doing anything different? It's just kind of happening?
I mean, I guess we're getting some bounces, but we're a good team. We find a way to win every game. So, like, mm-hmm. last night, we're a good third-period team, so which we've come to realize, but we're also not satisfied with anything. Like, eight games, first game of the year. I mean, yeah, it's great to be 8-0, but at the end of the day, all that matters is the next game, so that's all we're worried about. Mm-hmm. All we're worried about is tonight. Like mm-hmm. we don't really care about the franchise record. Honestly, we just want to keep winning and mm-hmm. hopefully have a Clark Cup championship at the end of the year. So
that would be really cool. You guys have a very special team
mm-hmm.
this year. Now,
yeah,
how has there's been a couple shifts in the lineup?
Mm-hmm.
You know, you guys have Larionov now, which
mm-hmm.
is of course a big name. You've lost Posa.
Mm-hmm.
Hakkarainen has been back.
Mm-hmm.
How is that changing things?
I mean, adding Hakkarainen and Larionov is exactly what we needed. We have like, the D-core, we have the goalies, and now we have those two mm-hmm. point-getters and playmakers. But so adding those two guys is tremendous. But obviously, I mean, part of the business is trade, so getting rid of Posse is always a tough one. I mean, because he's one of my best buddies. But at the end of the day, it's a business, so
yeah.
you got to do what you got to do. But he'll do better there. We'll be fine without him. So, I mean, it's all
no
good.
No hard feelings.
Yeah, no hard feelings. When we play him, we'll be ready to go, though.
Yep.
So that's for sure.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.